Do you want to embed just a short clip from a YouTube video into your WordPress site? Or you want to send a YouTube link to your friends, but pointing out just the best part of the video so they can skip the boring parts? YouTube offers a way to do this. I'd say it's a medium level of difficulty. You can't just flip a switch, but you don't need to know JavaScript. I'm Brighton West, and today I'm going to show you how to edit the iframe or HTML code to play a YouTube video from a start point to an end point. Some people can make their YouTube videos just way too long. This is a great way to share just the important part.
So YouTube makes it very easy if all you want to do is start the video at a specific spot. But if you want to stop it too, that's a little more technical. So I've got a video on how to start it. I've got a little button here for that, I'm sure. But let's talk about how to start it and stop it. And I'm looking at my friend Julia's video. And I know there's a great spot in this video at 1 minute 30 seconds for the next 5 seconds. From 1:30 to 1:35, that's what I want to share. So the way you do this is actually, you're going to have to do it manually by typing. So head on up to the URL here. And the first thing you'll do is get rid of the watch question mark. And then replace the equals with a forward slash. And then you'll start typing question mark start equals, and then the number of seconds in that you want it to start. And then you'll enter an ampersand end equals the number of seconds when you want it to stop. So this is if you just want to share the link. So I'm just going to copy that guy out and go to this new tab and paste it here. And it's going to do a full screen version of YouTube. So here we go. Starting with the thumbnail, you push play.
Just addressed, why is my dog barking? Are they barking to get my attention? Are they looking right at?
And there it is. It just played that few seconds, that 5 seconds. Of course, you can, you know, watch the entire video from there if they want to, if whoever you're sending this to wants to view it. So let me close out of that though. So a couple of things to understand though is you can't just add this code after the YouTube video. You have to change it to this V front slash. That's what forces it into that kind of full screen mode. Otherwise it won't work. Same thing if you do the share down here and you do the U2.be, it won't work added on to that. You have to use this format if you just want to send a link. Now, if you want to embed it, it's slightly different. So let's start and do the embed now. So you would head over here to embed and copy out what you have here. So copy this and then head over to something like WordPress. So I'm going to add a new post and you're go over to the text tab. So now you're going to edit the code there. So what you'll do is look for that question mark and you're going to put in this code right after the question mark. So it is start equals the number of seconds, an ampersand end equals the number of seconds. And then you have to kind of repair this line so that the next command will work. So you need to add an ampersand AMP semicolon. That's to separate this code from the next piece of code. So now I'll show you what that looks like just by hitting preview.
It's addressed, why is my dog barking? Are they barking to get my attention? Are they looking right at?
And there it goes. It just plays that 5 seconds. And I'll put all this down in the description below so that you can read from there. I know it's a little bit tough to get all this syntax perfect.
If you enjoyed this video, please let me know in the comments down below. And be sure to subscribe to catch my future episodes. I post a new video every Tuesday to help small business owners use online video to promote their business or build online products.